anticipation, passion, excitement and expectation. It's all here in what is the final chapter of the UEFA Champions League. And the stadium comes to life as we hear the strains of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Real Madrid, quite rightly considered to be one of the best clubs of the 20th century, having won Europe's premier club competition more than any other team.
Yeah, and since they were founded in 1902, they've always played at the very highest level of Spanish football.
I mean, for you, would they be the ultimate club team to play for?
Absolutely. I think they're right up there in world terms, and they've had so many superstars over the years, they'd be the club for me.
So, this is it. Both sides fiercely contesting the ball.
Well beaten to the ball there.
Sergio Ramos.
Marcelo. A long ball forward.
Knocks it through.
The ball's with Benzema.
He's onside. Going to go a long way. Benzema, Toni Kroos, Ronaldo. That was certainly struck well enough.
And he did so well to keep that down. That would have made life very difficult for the keeper. Oh, this has been such a positive approach from them in the early part of this game. Everybody is programmed to get forward, and despite a couple of failed attempts, they are the better side.
Modric! Real Madrid have scored! That could turn out to be a big, big goal! That is simply unsavable. Real Madrid have the all-important opener.
Oh, look, from experience, I can tell you that the first goal is always vital in any final. It can make such a psychological difference.
Lahm. Xabi Alonso. Alaba. It's Robin. Sergio Ramos. Toni Kroos. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. Ribery. No, the defence alert and picked out the danger. Schweinsteiger. Alaba. Schweinsteiger. Toni Kroos. Alaba. Through the middle it goes. Ronaldo, he's on his way. Shaqiri. Shaqiri was fouled and he gets his free kick. And that brings to an end what was a pretty tense first half. So we've had 45 minutes of this final. What do you make of it so far?
Real Madrid have the lead, and obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half-time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half-time.
It's a cagey game, this one. Plenty to fascinate the spectators, though. Score is 1-0. Fine through ball down the middle. Can he now find a finish? Oh, that is fabulous! Sensational goal! It's an absolute gem! They lead by two.
Oh, it takes real skill to execute a lob like that. When it comes off, it's simply delightful to watch. What a goal!
It's 2-0.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control now.
Plays it wide towards the byline. Possibility here for a cross.
It was good possession, but way too elaborate. Completely overworked.
Benzema, incisive pass that. The ball's with Cristiano Ronaldo. A chance! He went for the chip, but no success.
Well, that's good use of the element of surprise. He just didn't get the connection he needed.
You'd really expect a player of his quality to score there.
Oh, he's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
It's a decent hit. They really should have made it 3-0 there.
Oh, that could so easily have been game over. There would have been no way back from three behind.
They put plenty of effort into corners in training. Now it's a match situation. Ronaldo! Chance for a shot! And that could have been it. James Rodriguez has teed up this corner, decides to play it short. Modric, he decides to shoot. An opportunity missed. So, how will they work this one? James Rodriguez plays the ball short. Modric with the foul. Here's Benzema, good through ball, through on his own, he's bursting forward, he's done really well to block that. Hoofed away in a fairly no-nonsense fashion, the danger was there, he dealt with it well. Ronaldo, Ronaldo! That one has just about been dealt with. And that ball picked up by the keeper. Shaqiri.
The ball's with Müller.
Toe-to-toe with his marker. So, there you have it, the final whistle. They came, they saw, they conquered. They are the champions of Europe. Moments like this will live forever in the memory of the fans as well as the players. There have been unforgettable highs and lows, and at last, they are champions.
Well, this is what dreams are made of. They would have been a little nervous before this game, but their experience and professionalism over the course has shone through. Worthy champions. They've been absolutely superb. I just feel that this can be a little bit of a strange time, you know. You've worked so hard. Yes, you're the champions. You've won the game. And you're looking around at each other thinking, well, what do we do now?